Hello. Every industry is facing hurdles in one form or another with situations that COVID-19 has created. However, product-centric companies have to reimagine their collaboration in order to successfully deliver on their product roadmap and vision. I'm happy to have Shekhar Surabhi, President and CEO, Caliber, and Fani Bhaskara Krishna, Head of Product Management Group, Caliber, with us for discussion on product leadership. To give us insight into how Caliber has redefined collaboration and our drive to continue to deliver excellence. So, Shekhar, I would like to know from you how your experience of remote working has been.
Thanks, Kalpana, for having us. Though we were a little skeptical in the beginning whether this entire theme of working from home would work or not, but it really came as a very big surprise to all of us. In fact, it was like breaking the shell and seeing a different world. We probably we should be very thankful to the investments we made for the last 3 years in remote tools like cloud-based tools like Office 365, where that came in handy very very easily, and then people got accustomed to that. And then within a couple of days, we were all working from home happily, and then collaborating better. And it was really a very good thing to see that everybody's working together.
So, Pani, what is your take on the same thing?
Yeah, I think being on ground zero was really very different. It was like, we never had a break in between. This was not really anticipated because we were very, as Shekhar said, we were a little skeptical in the starting as to how this would go, and because there were so many people trying to get into one shift and working hours and all that. But I think we never found anything to be really different. So apart from the first 1 or 2 days, I think it's been very well set up. So we've had a regular working. In fact, it's been a lot more collaborative than what we were in the office. Like I was, probably when you're in office, you're seeing each other, and then okay, I can talk to him 5 minutes later, 10 minutes later, of that sort. But here, we didn't have that option, but we really got onto the groove very quickly, and I really don't see any difference between what we were working there and what we were working from home here. In fact, it's been a lot more collaborative and a lot more productive environment that we've seen in this manner.
Yeah, I completely agree with you because these tools have been helping us very well. So you think it is very effective. Whatever online tools we are using, they are very effective.
Oh, definitely.
Can you also please?
Especially when you look at 400 people going online within 2 days' time and then collaborating as usual is an amazing thing.
Yes.
So really, thanks to the investment we made earlier, and then people got into collaboration very easily, quickly.
I agree with that. So I would also like to know, what role did these online tools play in completing our projects on time? So Fani, can you please help us in understanding that?
Yeah, I think two very important tools. One is the Office 365, especially the Teams part in Office 365 there. It was very, very effective. I mean, it just never let us feel that we were any time away from the team, not catching on to what was happening, or whatever information we wanted, we had. We could go through all the meetings as per schedules, and all such communication and collaboration was possible. So Teams and Office 365 played a very important role. And I think that is what really got us together to get these things running. The other one was, of course, the regular VPN services, etc., and the TFS that we already have. So they were there before also. But I think the manner in which this entire thing was set up. So these three tools were really very good, and we could really utilize them to the fullest extent, I think. That has been a very positive thing that we've noted during this thing. So these three tools, I think, played a very good role in making sure we were together.
Yeah. Shekhar, anything that you would like to chip in
Yeah,
here?
definitely. I think Pani has brought in very good points in that. But I'd just like to add a couple of things. Office 365 was almost like, particularly Teams, was a backbone to all of our team, and they were collaborating on that. But again, what are other tools which are important, like VPN, and then hardening the network is also very important. So we hardened the network and then put the VPN, and I had a very seamless collaboration from, say, anywhere, working from anywhere. So they could actually get into our office networks very safely. And because the networks are already hardened, so you can very safely work on that one. So all the projects which we were working on just started working, taking it further with this help of things, And then we also got WebEx into the entire whole gamut of tools what we have. So with webinar, GoToWebinar.
Yeah.
So with GoToWebinar, we got it. And these webinar tools, we also conducted training programs, and then we had some customer training programs too. So they were really good. So then we had some seminars too. So that was really good.
Yeah. So these online tools definitely helped us in overcoming a lot of hurdles. But I would like to know from you, Shekhar, like what were some hurdles that we have managed to overcome?
Managed to overcome? Yeah, one of the hurdles which we really overcome is the time limit while we are physically available in the office. Okay, so now everyone is available anytime they wanted. So if there is something incomplete work, they want to finish it without any thinking about anything else, they can complete the work. So that was actually one of the biggest hurdles we had. You know, sometimes they have to leave office because getting late or kind of things, miss their transport. So those things were actually, is a blessing in disguise. So they could probably extend their time and then complete it or get up early in the morning and do it. So that was really fun working for them also.
Yes. Funny, do you have any other hurdles to talk about?
The hurdles I would say was only the initial stages. I think the first day or the second day, not more than that. The connectivity was a big issue there. Because many of us had our own laptops or, we were adjusting to connecting to the environment and things like that. So there were many people, as Shekhar said, 400 people who were trying to access the system at once from outside. So we had a little hiccups there, I think, but the EIM team did a very wonderful job. So we broke up into shifts and we divided the PMG, the other departments also into shift A, shift B and general shift and things like that. So we could try to accommodate people over a stretched period of time. So I think all that helped in making sure we could really start connecting and going ahead with work. But only the first 2 days, I don't think it made a real big difference after that. We were running through the work after that.
Yes.